In 1958, Levi's original blue jeans were banned from many high schools across the country, and Levi's cords became a jean to beat the dress code. Since then, most schools have discovered little correlation between one's jeans and one's higher education. And students have written Levi's cords into a dress code of their own, with more styles to choose from, more colors, and a look that walks the perfect line between jeans and flats. Levi's cords. Jeans for the new dress code.